Good morning, son. Spring has sprung here. And we are gardening today. When I say we, me and Duke. This is one of my garden areas. But I have a giant violet coming up with my neighbor's dogs. I put food in there yesterday and they tore the lid apart to get in there after it. I'm gonna tear up that side today and get some more food in the ground. I have my lettuces coming up, my radishes coming up. I thought they weren't gonna do anything, but they are. I got a bunch of nettles over here that I don't want to get rid of. My okra's coming up. So I think it is. My cabbage is coming up though. So is my broccoli. My broccoli is doing really good. This is the homestead and it's starting to be spring. It's been raining for quite some time. You know that water that falls from the sky that you're not used to? Yep. I love it here. I do miss you. All right, son. I'm gonna get to gardening. I love you.